Watch this sick zone entry play on the power play by the New York Islanders, relying entirely on speed behind the puck. You're going to notice we've got one player all the way down here inside the offensive zone, well inside the offensive zone. We've got one player just hanging out all the way at the boards over here, and then these three guys are starting the attack up the ice. Now these guys are coming with speed, so they're forcing all the Pittsburgh defense back into the zone with them to kind of close the gap. And what's going to happen is this player is going to come back out with speed and get the pass around here while coming in this direction. What that's going to do is force the Pittsburgh players to a stop, and they're going to all be standing still around the blue line. And at that point, this player is going to come down full speed, receive the pass, and just gonna be able to walk into the zone past basically a bunch of pylons that are the Pittsburgh players. Watch. Let's do this. Now you can see he's got the pass now. I already got the blue arrow on the screen. I don't have to draw anything. Looks like someone noticed it too. Anyways, he's gonna come over this way. Now watch behind the play. See that guy coming out from behind the play? He's gonna receive the pass now. And look at how much faster he's going than all the Pittsburgh players. Now easily he's gonna gain zone entry. Look at that. There's nothing they can do to stop him. He could have gone further too if he wanted to and set up an even better play, but he decided to pass it off early. Anyways, let's just play the rest of it, because we can see the goal that results from it. At this point, it's just a standard power play. I just wanted to show you the zone entry, because I think that's awesome. New York Islanders are a really exciting team to watch right now because of how dynamic they are. And I think that's really their coach is really, it seems like, a progressive thinker. What other coach have you ever seen do that kind of zone entry? I don't think I've ever seen that before. But they're really relying on speed behind the puck, which is something I think has been severely overlooked in the past few years. It's never been, really looked at to this extent, so far as I know. But they're really making use of those kinds of ideas, and that's why I think they're really having such early success and why they're going to be a great team to watch throughout the rest of the season.